Hello and welcome to a truly international edition of Bivvy TV News. I'm Roberta and I'm here with your weekly roundup of news and catches. Catch of the week goes to David Wakeman from Daventry, who caught this stunning 51-pound beauty, setting a new lake record at Long Lake at Graviers. Nice one, Dave. Nuno Silva from Portugal sent me these pictures of his recent catches, including this 17.7-kilo monster. He caught them using a homemade mix of tiger nuts and mainline bait. Muito obrigado, Nuno. Over in the USA, carp angler and Bivvy TV fan Shane Porter sent us these pictures of his recent catches, including an 18-pound common which he caught using oats and sweet corn with strawberry flavouring. Billy Rowley caught this 18-pound mirror from Drayton Reservoir using Palatrax baits. Great catch, Billy. That's all for this week. I'll be back next week with more news and catches from the world of carp fishing. In the meantime, if you've got a press release you'd like to send us, would like to send me a message or a picture of your latest catch, simply email newsdesk@bivvy.tv. Don't forget to find us on Facebook and Twitter, searching Bivvy TV, and our website, www.bivvy.tv. Catch you next week.